Stegosaurus here. Happy Saturday evening. Devin, what's up? How are you? DJ, how are you? Sorry, I got two more posts to do. Key lime. Hell yeah, the best LaCroix. It tastes creamy, which a drink shouldn't, so it's fantastic. What's going on, everyone? James, good evening. Oh, homework. Ugh. Ew. How's James doing? Ugh. Stick is absolutely exhausted, but the show must go on. I can't promise too much tonight. I'm gonna try to wet sand the rest of Kiru Pink at least and get this wet sanded. Da is the plan, at least. I'm gonna drink my tea here. Honestly, the first time I've sat down since, like, I got off this morning, so. Just need a second. How's everyone doing? I'm surprised you're not at the movies, James. I feel like you're always at the movies. You and Johnson. Nice and nothing better than a warm cuppa. Tea, that is. Rahide, I don't know. Patrick, hello! My beautiful blue specimen. The museum expert himself, the dinosaur lover. The paleontologist? I'm trying to wake up. It's not going well. Sick struggling. That's why it's probably gonna be a short stream. Unless we get into something, but we'll see. We'll see. Like I said, just gonna try to wet sand a couple things. Here in a couple minutes, how's Patrick doing on Saturday? What are you doing? You got wild plans? Order in, watch a movie. I mean, you say you don't have a paleontology degree, but I feel like you know more than most paleontologists. Film degree, let's go. K20, you want to talk about legends? Talk people that never peaked. K20, he's just headed up. There's no ceiling for K20. It's just, you know, when does he decide to stop? That's pretty much where we're at. Absolutely, you could, Patrick. You could fit right in. No one even know. No one even know. You can make it all up. Make up a fake college and everything. Absolutely. I will check that out in a minute, Patrick. What's K20 up to? Getting wet and wild on a Saturday? A New York Saturday. I feel like that's going to be a little different than... Let's go! Go to Carnival! Going on. Shout out to my wife. Holding it down. Sick of them commercials. I feel like I put my tea in for too long because it's super hot. I don't know. We'll see. We could get paint. A coat of black on Geki Chopper and Turbo Ranger Yellow. It was raining here, and it is not anymore. It rained all morning. Probably moved up. Why? Why would they do that? I feel like you know more. Absolutely, you would know more. There it is. That's the one. Thanks everyone for hanging out, for subbing. I promise we'll get the helmets here in a couple minutes. Just want to unwind. Hang with my pals, you know? Just chill, relax, talk about you for once. Really? That's unhinged. AI's scary, right? You should adopt that name. Like, that should be your paleontologist pen name. And that school, your school. You just go to conferences. Introduce yourself like that. Be awesome. That's some next level role playing, and I am in every facet of that. Absolutely. Orville! Evening! My friend, how are you? Yeah, I think AI is a valuable resource, but not a good one, you know? I think there's some merit to it, but I don't think it should be a primary, anything. I'm tired. We are running on 4 hours of sleep, a giant Red Bull, a white Monster, 3 cups of tea. But what is the correct answer to that and not set people up for that? Like, there's gotta be something. Like, I be tired? I feel tired? Is that... Yeah, it definitely seems like a Patrick. That's weird. I is tired. I don't think that one works either. Ask what AI? Do robots have to give consent? Coke Zero. I don't know how I feel about the Coke Zero. Oh, stop. Yeah, I did. Me and Tired are cool. Friends. I'm struggling. We're working on staying awake. No, we are going to finish Wet Sand and Kyoru Pink. I think we got the front done this morning. We didn't get the back. Time Fire needs wet sanded. Maybe get a coat of black on Turbo Yellow and Geki Chopper. And I'm thinking maybe we can wet sand a Bioman, or another Turbo Ranger. We got a lot of wet sand. We might just wet sand tomorrow. Diet Coke was I like Diet Coke. Though I don't. So I usually get like a diet soda and I drink like this much of it. I just like when you pop it and you just like chug it as viciously as you can. and it burns your throat. That's my jam. RPM is mid, maybe. Go Andre's pretty mid. It's all about water. I like water. I drink a lot of water. I only like, why would you do that? It's so good. It's so good. I love it. Mm. That's what gets me waking up in the morning. That's, I mean, PR is just low tier. Absolutely. Seltzers are close. Seltzers almost give you that carbonation burn, but it's just not as good. It doesn't hit right. Diet pineapple soda. I feel like pineapple does something weird in my mouth. No, I need to watch RPM. I don't know. I think Disney era Power Rangers has the best fight scenes. Dropping in on things. Speaking of things that start with J, Tickle is still for a Jaban helmet file. So we get going on these Metal Heroes. Yeah, I mean, I like diet sodas better. I missed the backflip era. I missed that Taylor Swift era, but you know what? I'm excited to catch it one day. Key Lime LaCroix. Oh, it's a good burn. Not as good though, but it's good. That's what's up. Never heard of that. I'd have to look it up. I don't remember Samurai's Morph. It goes on forever. Yeah, that's exciting, DJ. I can't see it. I love Shinken Greens. More. I love the tiny chalky. All right, I'm going. We're getting this going. It's very, very aggressive. Let me get some glovies. It's like that guy on TikTok that dresses all dapper and starts his video. What is happening? Alright. We are one step closer to actually working on something. Double check the. Let me get the iPad set up first. We get something we're videoing, which we will. mean, I'm gonna be honest, and I think it's what makes me boring, but like, I don't really have a problem with anything. But like MMPR and Green Ranger and White Ranger, like, just pretty much Tommy. Like, that's my hill to die on. I don't think anything's like bad. I mean, it's a kid show. It's not, you know. Sure, some are a little more enjoyable to watch than others, but you know. Though, in my fairness, I haven't seen all the Power Rangers, so I'm gonna be honest with you. But even Sentai seasons, I didn't like super like vibe with or get into. Still, by the end, I still felt things, you know, like when it was over, or really enjoyed the final arcs, like it was all tied together nicely. Like, there's really not one that's not great. Even I even like just spit on Sun Vulcan all the time. I'd rather watch the Sentai, because, you know, that's, I don't know. I like the way they treat the legacy of Sentai better than Power Rangers. That's why I like Sentai better. But even, like Live Man, Live Man is just fantastic from start to finish. Absolutely. Sun Vulcan, first 15 are palatable. And then once you get the new Red, I don't know, I don't care. And then the last arc is wild. The weird villain shift is weird. I don't know. I don't know if I could do like a Sentai tier list. Like, and be real about it. I guess I just don't have that great of like opinion on stuff. I think you can always find something to enjoy in every season. You know, like, the most enjoyable part of Jack is that it's only, like, 38 episodes. I'm just kidding now. There's the weird witch villain that always sticks in my head. Dye Blue's fun. Bamba's cool. I don't know. Joker's jacket's a highlight. What's up, UFO? I don't think it always is. I mean, there's some brutal stuff in Sentai. Live Man is probably the grittiest, mainly because it's like betrayal, body horror. Wild concepts. Revenge? Did it not again today? I'll have to look into that, because I don't think it did. Oh, I bet you I know what it is. But they do legitimately swear sometimes at Sentai. This is the McFly I live for. I mean, Zoo Ranger. I mean, Ventor's child dies and she makes a deal with Satan. I mean, look at Patrick.
Pumping some love for the typical.
G-Bun!
Wow. Today's typical. Well, this week's typical.
It's okay.
It wasn't directed at you.
Maybe Patrick did, but...
You're the tall boy of McFly.
Arizona hard tea the other day, and I didn't like it. It didn't taste very well. Those hard teas really just taste like malt liquor to me.
Them trains out.
Mike, what's up? How are you?
Animation is fun. I'm not good at that.
I made a mean flip-flop once.
Just stick figures.
That's not good, Mike. Are you all right? What's up, Devin? it's still Kiru pink, it's just the back. Like it sounded like they caught it pretty earlier. Yeah, what'd you get? I can't handle the like the morning IV or blood draws in the hospital. That's the worst. Do whatever you want to me, but not stick a needle in me repeatedly. Sabre. Thunder Mifflin Sabre. struggling, lads. I'm sorry. Yeah, the mech? Legacy Morpher, what do you buy? Thing's pretty sick. Tommy Oliver Morpher, what a waste of money! Get a real Rangers Morpher. I should have bought like 12 of those and just scalped the hell out of them. Okay. Here's my Time Fire. I do have another one. I could not find where I put this model. So I used 3DC's model for a new one. The buck will work. This one's just a little longer. I don't know. This is some scan of some helmet. I don't really know the lineage behind it. I'm doing another one for a Japanese YouTuber. But I need to get going on. We will. It just hasn't been a good month. And we'll see how beginning of next month goes. We're getting there. I promise. Listen, everything we wet sand just gets these so much closer. So we got what, 1, 2. Four. I get like 6, 7 helmets wet sanded. New shelf? Ooh, they probably got space for days. want next?
I do have the Legacy Morpher. I got it a long time ago.
King of Man is the worst?
What?
King of Man's good. Goki's probably the best blue. It's because it looks better.
I need to get around to redoing those. We need to get going on those ones. I'd love to redo Ginga Cat.
And my green is absolutely garbage.
We didn't do yellow, I guess a little bit of yellow.
My blue's garbage too. We need to get going on the helmet refresh stuff so we can actually get some nice helmets. It's cold. If he's by hand from totally freezing. I do need to clean my bucket out. It's probably growing the next worldwide plague in here.
Good soup.
My name is Sean Stickers got here. Wear a mask with the resin and when I'm sanding. Sometimes painting it depends.
Carter was yoked. I have to steal your girlfriend, Carter.
I need to shoot the end of the Shredder video. I'm so nervous taking it today. I did knock the horn off and I had to fix it. But it's okay. It made it. One piece. Wore it for like 10 minutes. It's fine. Had fun. Don't matter. What 80s
set type music sound? That's the way to put it, yeah.
Did you do anything fun tonight? I kind of got asked to do something, but I don't think I got it in me. Man, the amount of Gundam kits, I almost bought a Hobby Lobby Friday. I should've. Should've just pulled the trigger. It was an RJ, Hainu, Verkaw, Endless Waltz Wing, Celestial Gundam Master Grade, something else too. There's definitely one more. They're 40% off, so it was like, I don't know, probably like 170, 190 for all of them. Definitely like two more. Sadly, it's not open on some days because barcodes are the best. They do a UFO, and like every other week, they're 40% off. How's Jad? Having fun? It's about time for your Monster Hunter, isn't it? I'm tired of being slushed when I made a burger. I wish it was that simple, McFly. Are they on sale online? I was thinking it was too late, maybe. I still want to get those Ultraman kits. And I still need to get all the Boon Boonger toys pre-ordered. I gotta pay for EDC. I don't know. That would kill me, McFly. Literally kill me. Like, you don't come back from drinking that. It's not a pleasant way to go. Do not drink the slurry. I did just get kicked one. I know, I'm waiting on like $600 though, so. We won't know. I'm pretty sure. I don't think there's any like questioning it. Half a Tommy helmet, yeah. We'll get there. We're working on it. Actually, I guess technically I'm waiting on 7. Almost 800. We'll see. We're getting there. No big deal. That's why I haven't bought anything. Though there is on Japanese Mercari, there is Battle Fever Robo. I mean, they're rough condition, but there's Battle Fever Robo with Battle Shark, Sun Vulcan Robo with Sun Jaguar, and Denzi Robo with Denzi Tiger for like 730. I feel like if I sold the extra mech, because I have all the main mech, I just want the carrier zords. There aren't American there's no American of those ones. Well, There might be the Sun Vulcan, the Jaguar one, but I don't, there's not. I had the mech, I just want the carrier doors. Vulcan Robo, the Robo was, yeah. Vulcan Robo was, Denzi Robo, maybe. Battle Robo, Battle People Robo. The only American carrier mech, I think, was Bio Dragon. Right? I think there is an American Sun Vulcan one. Honestly, the price is probably that much. I could sell the Sun Robo and the parts, the other ones, probably for like 200 without even being generous about it, you know. 500 for those? That's not bad! That's not bad! I'd pay 300 for this one, you know? That's not bad! That's not bad! There's a Goggle Caesar on Mercari, Japanese. Mercari Japan, whatever you would call it, I don't know. For like 320. And it's pretty, and it comes with Goggle Robo, no fists, but. I already have three of them, so I'm not really worried about the Robo. I don't know. I'd be afraid what the shipping would be, you know? Who's carrier mech or big? The older Robo, they are smaller. Denzi Robo and Battle Fever Robo are like this big. They're really small. They're probably like 5 inches, 6 inches. But they're like solid diecast. We just need Great 5 Robo, which I still need, and Goggle Caesar. Oh, and Turbo Ruger, but like I don't know what that is. Like, I don't think that one's too hard to find. It's not as old. Get all of them as a baseline and then worry about upgrading. That's the plan. We're getting repo parts for the fists and stuff. Hey McFly, what color Time Fire's boots? Get off the shelf.
do need to make a new time red.
What do you mean?
I'm just trying to help out friends. Hate to see those red boots.
Not get all the use out of you, can you?
You're just giving one side of the story, okay? Like, I'm not quite like that. I'm not that bad. Too, and I hate myself. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just want you to have the helmet collection you deserve. You know, I want you to live your best life. I'm drowning in helmets, so you should too.
I'm making an offer you can't refuse.
I'm so transparent. It's got me figured out.
I hate it. All right, there is time for you.
So I need a refresh. Very nice having this on the shelf.
Here we got one more time fire to do, and then I don't know.
I really want to redo my pink and red. Again, we're still working the helmet refresh. I kind of lost track. I know I need to print Aubrey Blue. Maybe Aubrey Killer. Rest of the Go Angers. Zeo Yellow and Pink are printed. I don't know if Duke Pink. Yellow's closed. Maybe we can wet sand it tonight. I don't know. I need to make a blue. I've never made a blue for myself.
That'd be nice to have. I'm probably not going to redo red. Or green.
That's fine, McFuck. I mean... And I need to reprint the, I want to redo the Boom Boom Jers. Fly. Go to conventions, bro. Go to PMC. Bring all eight to PMC. Go all out. I truly do not think Dorogoku would survive shipping to California. What's going on, everyone? How's everyone doing? I'm sorry, I'm very low energy tonight. I'm trying. Go. How do you feel about Go On Red? What's up? Hey, that's not my fault. That's on you! That's on you, man! I didn't say you were. I'm just saying, thanks to Calvin, I do have like three kits sitting here. Just saying. I should dig into the kit box one day and see what's in there. I don't even know what's in there. There's some. I'm gonna try printing one next. You interested? Want a kit? Wanna buy a kit? I know there's two rough half, well, they got a white base coat on, rough Go Seizures in there. I need to reprint them. I really want to do the Go Seizures. I love Go Seizure. It's very, I really enjoy it. Everyone's eyes off. Get out of here. This is a bad spot. Yellow helmets.
Turbo yellow, violet yellow, teal yellow. I still need to Denzi yellow.
Brad, what's going on? How are you? What procedure?
Chopper here.
need to edit some videos, honestly. I think I get 1.5 on this week.
Welcome back, Red. Driving test, let's go. Happy for you, congratulations. That's exciting, honestly. I failed my first driving test. I think. Good luck. Cars are the worst thing
ever invented. They're expensive.
They're pointless. They break. They're expensive. We do need more train. I've had this conversation like 9 times. We do need more train. Normalized train travel in America. I'd love to redo my Cocker Ranger helmets too. They all need redone, but red pretty much. So much I'd love to do. I'm trying. We're almost done with all the Showa. Once we knock these Bioman out, I'll feel a lot better about my life. Just where I'm at in it. Need more legs. K20, it's cold out here! Anything on anything. Like, you could take a train here, but it's expensive. And slow. I think Cocker Yellow is the only one I don't even have a helmet done. Or do I? Cocker Rangers ones I did like when I started helmets, so I don't remember very well. White's the best, so. Sumeri? Alright, Bio Yellow. No, we're doing O Yellow. Get out of here. We're doing O Yellow. There she goes. We're gonna try to do the visor by hand. If it doesn't work, we're gonna put a bucket back and forth on it. White paint isn't easy because it the clear yellows in a lot, so you gotta be careful. Yellow paint sucks though. A Prius! My brother-in-law just told me his dad blew up on 2021 Prius. McFly is secretly a car guy. My first car. Oh. What was this thing called? I don't remember the name of it. It's a yellow truck, but I can't remember what it was. Or something. No, it was a Frontier. I don't know. I had a little half cab. One and a half cab? I don't know. Yellow truck. I don't remember what happened to the truck, honestly. Thank you.
Pretty much. So what happened to our Highlander sport we had? That certainly put us in a pickle. Sorry, I feel like I am just not entertaining tonight. I apologize. I'm trying. I'm doing my best. I guess that's all I would say. I'm doing my part. Thank you.
been that bad this year. Round. This is just, I left a little so we can glue on the top and on the sides, and I wanted to do more on the top, but yeah, it's still there. I wasn't sure if we're gonna have to form it or not, so I didn't want to cut it all out. And I think it being recessed would look weird. Cause it's so hard to tell, honestly. Sometimes I think it's bubbled, sometimes I think it's not. I truly don't know. Maybe there's two different helmets. Maybe I'm stupid. Maybe a list, all that, you know. Yeah. Reach out to Zero about getting new Tokuser helmet. Excuse me, Tokuser helmet. Again, sorry. Tokuser helmet model. Though honestly, Desert Fair would probably be the best, but they're pretty busy. Alright. I think that's good for the front. Uncle Hulk has some little bits. I need to get going on my Boone Orange cosplay. I'm gonna be honest, the legs are just like a little short, which has me a little bummed, but they do have like high top shoes, so if I'm gonna make them just a little bit taller, I guess I can make it work. Or I could probably like, if
fabric, or I'd have to probably sew it, but sew the, like, elastic straps you put on your ankles, or your heels, I mean, in, to hold it down. I even asked him to extend it an inch. It's still probably, like, an inch too short, but I would feel more comfortable with it longer, that's all. I mean, I can make it work, it's going to be fine, but. And I got 3C, he's going to model the shoulder pad for me. I did message someone about an STL for the buckle. No, hopefully Azzy gets his done. And then, it's hard to tell, but judging by all the other Boom Boongers, the tires on their back are the same, like, visor shape and everything, tire shape as, like, their helmets. So I have to slice those and get them printed. What is Kira Major's, oh my god, Kira Major's buckle even look like? Is it like the three crystal things? Or five crystals? That doesn't sound right. Is it? Is it really? I'd have to look. I've honestly never paid attention. Seatbelt. I'm sure he could make it if you ask him. Azzy, Los, maybe SG even. 3C, 0. I have a new modeler you can try. I don't know if Rolling Orb still does stuff. What option? Okay. This is back done, and that might be it. Okay, just me procrastinating doing this Bioland helmet, but we're gonna wet sand tomorrow. I know it's probably boring, but listen, the more we get wet sand, the more we can, like, paint. That's okay. I think I also gotta start two videos tomorrow. You get Pronghorn, Heroes Rhyhorn, Rider, and Patreon Purple Construction. Oh, I need to find your Oreo. I primed it, I just want more clay. I guess four videos. Let's start that one.
Camera red. You think it's worth? Yeah, that's true. It shouldn't be too bad.
I'm excited to see what you pull. I'll show you pictures of what I did on mine, so hopefully you don't make the same mistake. But do you think it's worth doing a Shin Kamen Rider video? Aaron's bucket's almost done printing. Also, I'm gonna get some new shirts and stuff up soon with Aaron's art and some other art too. I just haven't got it.
Well, you know how I am. I'm not gonna make myself one. I had the next in the original. I feel like Shin's not that different.
Six days! But if you find good holographic vinyl, let me know. God, not this nonsense again. What? Will someone make me like an actual like diagram? For the love of God, we will put it in one of the threads. So everybody understands this absolute nonsense of naming and colors of the same helmet. I'm gonna buy a Ultraman. I think I bought something, right? I guess
that feels nice, that feels good.
That's the way. Alright, here's the yellow, whatever. You can call it whatever you like.
Ritzis.
fucking McFlurry, you know what I'm saying?
Tomorrow, I'll see. Tomorrow, it's just a day away.
Oh, I forgot to put, whatever, we'll do it tomorrow. Your Oreo! I found it, we're good. Yeah, we have Turbo Yellow. Well, what Sambio Yellow? Oh, Yellow. I need to reprint Denzi Yellow to start over, I think. I don't know. I'm very unhappy with. That's the last Denzi we need to do. But maybe we can, like, do it for real now. Backing from the visor? Like a BA? That'd be sick. K20 doing work. Henshin? Man, I wouldn't mind this yellow Q Ranger suit that Deca's selling, but I just don't have $600. Something I feel like I could just do. You know? I don't know. What is this? What is this thing? What is that? No, me and Deca aren't beefing. I never had. I don't. Me and Deca, we just don't talk. if that matters. Like I said, I don't have a problem with Deca, like they just don't talk. I have talked to him a little bit more than the last time I said something. What's Groongi? What's that mean? Oh, so that's a monster? Unidentified life forms, that's how I feel like I am. Let me turn the heater off so it doesn't kick on. So we wind down here, just chill for a couple minutes, relax. Devin, what's up? We added another kit to the list, McFly! Coffee sounds good. I'm at a dangerous spot where I probably shouldn't, but I kind of really want caffeine. I had too much today. Streaming 12 hours. You're not wrong. 11. For wet sanding, as soon as I get out of here, we'll stream. So, expect an early stream tomorrow, probably 7:30, 8. I wish coffee kept me awake. I don't know. I mean, caffeine have a love hate. No, McFly is work. Oh. Disappointed. Sorry for just, like, being a walking corpse tonight. It's been a rough day. Fun day. Good day. Worth it, but... I'm dragging. My wife answered me 8 hours later. It's helpful. So I had to take an unexpected day off after Easter. So, I don't know. I don't know what we're going to do. Like I said, I want to wet sand tomorrow and just get some base coats on stuff. Maybe start chipping away at some things, but we'll get the color on that Two Collectibles helmet, and I should really get paint on that helmet. I forgot all about that dude's helmet, but he hasn't said anything in like 8 months. That's not fair. That's not fair at all. Then get this. I had somebody who ripped me off on a helmet like 2 years ago. Still owes me $210. Blocked me. Used my pictures I sent him of the helmet in a promotional post that Mighty did. And he randomly DMs me last night and says I should make an Ultraman helmet from the Netflix series because it's cool. Bro, what? What? Serious? Answer. I think it's Strike Force is the name of the series. I said, bro, you owe me $210. Name now. I'm pretty sure it's Strike Force. You guys don't have to go and dog the dude. It's fine, but. Maybe. I don't even remember what it's called, honestly. I stopped caring. It's in my DNA. Yeah, they've had their helmet for like 2 years. I mean, the dude was like super chill and like, you know, he sent me the first payment and it was cool. And then like, just excuse after excuse after excuse after excuse, and he blocked me. And I don't have time to just hound people for money, like, whatever. It's always a risk with how I operate, but it makes me feel better. You know, I mean, not obviously when people stiff me, but not having people's money makes me feel better. A custom helmet, so, like, I couldn't even have sold it. Like, once it was done, I was like, what am I going to do that? I got that dog in me. The big dog! I don't even know, honestly know what the name of that stupid series was. I guess I could look at his page. I don't know what the name of it is. Let me look at Mighty's page. That'll tell me. Mighty's page is nice and organized, so. It's fine. Like, listen. You know, it's okay. I don't... Like, this isn't... like my main income or anything. It's not that serious. I'm very easy to work with. It's perfectly fine. A lot of it boils down to me just not having room, just like hold stuff forever. So especially 95% of you I trust, like, we're cool. And the other 5% is probably just you never bought anything off me, which again, perfectly. Mighty doesn't even have them on their page. I don't know. Oh, maybe it's in here more. Series name anywhere. Yeah, it is Strike Force. It's It's definitely Strike Force. But, I made this helmet for him. It's still my thing. Picture this and I'm... I made this for him. And this is the picture you, after you blocked me, he used this. In Mighty's post to his. Just annoyed me. Type tonight. We aren't Batman. Not Batman. I think he still has me blocked on the Strike Force page because I can't see anything. I don't know why he'd unblock me on his personal account just to. But. Yeah. Yep. Absolute garbage. And it's whatever. It's just annoying me when I'm like, because I saw his name last night while we were setting up at the party. I'm like, and he said about that Ultraman thing. I'm like, that can't be that dude. Like, what is happening? And I looked and I was like, stupid or something? Plus, let's be real, the Ultraman helmets from Netflix aren't good, so we not rich. K20, you streaming tonight? I mean, I was being PG for a stream. Well, actually, I saw it last night. I didn't even. Yeah, I'll show you. Now, DJ. We don't have to put crazy talk in here. None of this. I like scroll up the whole way and it might like show me his. I'll show you the helmet again. Oh my god, why is Instagram so annoying? There was like just like 3 months of me just dogging this dude for money. Oh, I still have to spin around. I did that visor by hand. I was actually pretty proud of it because it's pretty formed. So, but you know, whatever. That was 2 years ago. More, yeah, September 18th, 2022. Well, it's a year and a half, but still. Time moves slow in the internet, right? Leo. Which one's Leo? Send me a picture. I want to... Like I said, I'm probably going to do the Ultraman that I have one of the changers for. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I want to do everything. That's my problem. just need to bust out a bunch of stuff. I need to get this bunch of New Frontier stuff out of here. Send it to Logan. He can be, it can be his problem. I could print that other Zoo of the World. I could print two Zoo of the Worlds because I want a new one. We'll see. I'll check that out, McFly. But yeah. I was like, are you serious, dude? Like, seriously? Seriously? Like I just forgot. Okay. All right, bud. Okay. Absolutely wild. Unhinged, actually. Like, I'd be too embarrassed. Whatever. It's his life choices. He has to live with it. I don't care. I think that is probably it for this evening, though. I am beat. Again, we're going to wet sand tomorrow morning. Try to bust through some more. Get some paint on some stuff. So, early stream. You can take that to the bank. Definitely before 9. So, hopefully see you tomorrow. K20, you streaming tonight? Did I ask that? I think I asked that. I'm sorry. Apologize if I did. Working for the man. Hopefully Monday goes well. Then you'll actually be working for, like, the man. Like, you know. Government regulated. I guess it all is to a point. You know, it's just life. Anyway. Crusty ones out. Better get me some crab legs on clearance before you leave. Right off the boat. So, everyone, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate you all. I will see you bright and early tomorrow. I'll try to be in the Discord. I'm going to watch some wrestling and probably wrestle with sleep. Have a wonderful night, and I'll see you tomorrow! Pew, pew, pew!